Hubbard said, this is the most critical year that we have coming up, and probably 2011 too. And so, and then back to the voting for these senators and House of Representatives, go to them, ask them, are you for public education? And if they say no, then you start a campaign, you vote against.